here at the National Harbor with the one and only Everton Blender. He's an award-winning singer and producer. He's known for his tenor vocals, his up-tempo arrangements, and his spiritually uplifting theme. Successfully blending a bridge between reggae roots and dancehall. I understand that you've been performing for 4 decades. Tell me when and why you started singing.
Well, right, you know, it's a spiritual vibes, you know, because my family, I come from a singing family, because my auntie could sing, my two aunties could sing, and I have families that could sing. You know, so it's an inborn concept, you know. Yeah. It's coming from the blood, you know. Yeah.
Leonard Howell to you?
Well, Leonard is a great man, you know, within the Rasta field. He wasn't a man with lock still, but he's a man where he loves Rasta and he deal with truth and right. He seek the truth. He's inspired with some vibes and things. So he said, you know, say, this man is too great. You know, we have to sing a song about this man.
Yeah.
No one never sing a song about Leonard Howell.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so you know, so right now, this man is a Ganguru Maharaj. So, you know, we have to sing something.
What would you say to the youth to encourage, or is anything inspirational that you have to say for our youth? What would you say?
Well, right, I know, the youth them know, say, because bad mind is a disease.